Let's pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, God Almighty, King of Glory, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I come before you, before your presence this morning, to invite your presence, to invite you, Lord. My Father, in the name of Jesus, I want to thank you, Lord. I thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I welcome your presence. I welcome you in the mighty name of Jesus. My Father and my God, I bring your people into your hand, God. I commit everyone that are joining us, God, into your hand, God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, my Father, I pray, God, let your Holy Spirit visit your people. Let your Holy Spirit visit them, God, my Father. Those who are depressed, those who are feeling heaviness, those who are sick and feeling heaviness, God. Bad dreams, Lord, my Father, I destroy them. I bind them and I destroy them in the name of Jesus. I lift your name up, God, my Father, to thank you, God. I bring to you those people all who had terrible dreams to last night. Even they are wondering what to do about it. I destroy that dreams in the mighty name of Jesus. I bind them and I cast them out of their life in Jesus' name. All evil things that is happening to you, I destroy them. Sickness and pains, I command you to get out of this person in the mighty name of Jesus. I welcome the power of the Holy Ghost. I welcome the blood of Jesus to you. I am asking the blood of Jesus to melt and destroy every pain in your body, every sickness, headache, in the mighty name of Jesus. Cold, in the name of Mary, I cast you out of the body of this person, in the mighty name of Jesus. Wherever listening me, anywhere in the world, I bring you to the throne of God right now. I bring you to the court of heaven to destroy every witchcraft materials in your body, to destroy every demon that is attacking you. All the attacks that you are getting, I command them to be destroyed in the name of Jesus. I bind every demon that is attacking you. All that sickness, moving the things, that the object that moving in your body, moving through your chest, moving through your legs, moving on your stomach, your belly, all those demons that is moving on your shoulder, in the mighty name of Jesus, I command the fire of God to burn them in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, my God and my Father, I want to thank you, God. Father, I command that headache in the mighty name of Jesus. The demon that is beating your headache, I destroy you. I command you to get out of that head in the name of Jesus. I pray for the person who is having the teeth problem, the gum. I command those gum to be healed in the mighty name of Jesus. The teeth pain, the teeth, I am bringing the blood of Jesus to heal that teeth in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, my God and my Father, the pain in the neck, I am cursing you that pain. Get out in the name of Jesus. I breathe the blood of Jesus. Jesus Christ, you are a physician. You are a great physician. I pray everyone that is having any sickness in our body or his body, I am commanding the power and the blood of Jesus to destroy that sickness in the mighty name of Jesus. I want to pray that God will touch you in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I want to thank you. I bless your name this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I pray that God will touch you in a special way. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. 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 Welcome to Overcomers Deliverance and Healing Ministry, Brampton, Canada, Ontario. Overcomers Deliverance and Healing Ministry invite you to receive your deliverance from salvation, breakthroughs, deliverance from bad dreams, marital problems, business failure, evil family pattern, poverty, witchcraft, and any form of attacks. Welcome once again. This is your host, Prophetess Dr. Christine Isigi. Welcome you. Thank you very much. I'm going to talk to you the subject called prayer that make the enemy to flee away. Prayer that make the enemy to flee away. I'm going to talk the subject called the prayer that will make the enemy to flee away in the name of Jesus. You don't have to live with the enemies. You don't have to live with the sickness in your body. Sickness is an enemy. So you cannot live with the enemy in your body. So that enemy is going to flee away and leave you in the name of Jesus. You cannot live jobless. Jobless is an enemy. That enemy is making you not to get a job. That is an enemy. So I'm going to pray that they will flee in the mighty name of Jesus. Poverty is an enemy. If you cannot get a job, you have no money. You become poverty. You become poor. So that is an enemy. If you are a barrenness, you have no children, that is an enemy. They have to get out of your life. They have to flee in the name of Jesus. The enemy who is fighting your marriage, the enemy who is making you single, the enemy who is chasing away good things from you. Anytime you get good things, the enemy is chasing them, it goes away. Anytime you are almost to get something good, the enemy comes and take it away. The enemy of your breakthrough is going to flee away from you in the name of Jesus. You've been trying so many things. You have good ideas. But the moment you want to start any project, the enemy comes and put a block, roadblock. So I am praying that that enemy must flee away from your business, must flee away from your life, must get out of your life in the mighty name of Jesus. God has called you in the ministry, but you don't know what to do about it. You've been praying, you've been praying, you've seen God has called you, you are a minister. But the moment you want to start the ministry, the powers of ancestors, the enemies, called ancestors, they come and take it. Every time you get good things, every time you are seeing good things is coming, you are expecting that something good is coming, the enemy comes and take it. So I'm going to pray the prayer that would take them away, would make them to flee away in the name of Jesus. I'm going to read from the book of Deuteronomy 28 verse 7. The book of Deuteronomy 28 verse 7. The Bible says, the Lord will cause your enemies who rise up against you to be defeated before you. They will come out against you one way and they will flee before you seven ways. The enemy, the Lord Almighty, is the word of God, is going to defeat the enemy that is rising against you. You know there's powers of darkness that rise against you every time you want to do something. This power is rise up. Yes, Lord, my Father. In the name of Jesus. Anytime something good is coming, this power rise up and broke you. But the good news is the Lord Almighty is going to defeat them. They will come in one way, but they will fly in seven ways. The Lord Almighty is going to strike them in seven directions. They have come to attack you, to take everything from you, but the Lord is going to scatter them in seven ways. They will run, they will be destroyed in seven ways. It is a very serious child of God to know the truth, and the truth will make you free. If you know that God is going to scatter your enemy in seven ways, you will stand and call this God. You don't have to choke with the enemies. God himself has said, this is his word, they will be defeated before you, and they will fly in seven ways. The Bible says the Lord will prepare a table before your enemies. Let them see that God you serve is alive. In the mighty name of Jesus. Your enemy will be defeated before you, before your eyes. And they will flee in seven ways. in the name of Jesus. Yes, God is Almighty God. God is so powerful that He is going to destroy the enemies. The enemies of your breakthroughs. The enemies who does not want to see you with good things. The Lord is going to strike them and destroy them. They have come to attack you in one way, but they will fly in seven ways. You've been attacked. All the time you have attacked sickness, every time you have this and this. But the Lord is going to scatter them. The Lord is going to destroy them in the name of Jesus. They are going to be defeated in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. I am praying that God Almighty, according to His by the word of God, according to His God, His word, that is going to meet your enemies and destroy them. Your enemy will be defeated by fire, by thunder. Let the thunder of God thunder your enemies, wherever they are. Those wicked enemies that is putting a lot of witchcraft in you, attacking you with witchcraft, the Lord is going to defeat them. They have come in one way, they will fly in seven ways in the mighty name of Jesus. The Almighty God, right now, I am taking you to the throne, to His throne, the throne of the court of the heaven, to destroy every evil, every enemy, every evil that the enemy has done against you, the enemy that has turned into your life, in the mighty name of Jesus. You need to enjoy your life, but you are not enjoying, you are miserable. You need to be happy, but you are not happy, you are miserable, because of the powers of your father's house, because of the powers of your mother's house, because of ancestral powers that they have found, and you can never be happy, you can never be achieve anything. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I plead the blood of Jesus. I am asking the fire of God to go, to flee to the camp of your enemies and scatter them and strike them and flee in seven ways in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, this is what the word of God says. Let's look in the book of Psalm 72. Psalm 72 verse 9. The Bible says, may the desert tribes bow down before him and his enemy lick the dust. The desert spirit are spirit responsible for physical and spiritual dryness. This is a very dangerous spirit. The spirit of desert is wilderness, the spirit of dryness, the spirit where there is nothing growing. You know the desert, wilderness, the place of desert, the place where there is nothing can grow. The Bible says that they will bow down and lick their dust. That is a great enemy. That is an enemy. General stagnancy, invisible of life, those spirit leads to tragedy, including suicide tenders and the confessions of one's property to poverty. They take your prosperity to convert it to poverty. That is the spirit of desert. I am praying that let the spirit of desert link their task. Let them be destroyed from your life in Jesus' name. Look at that scripture. May the desert tribes bow down before him and his enemy lick the dust. Let your enemies lick the dust in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, my Father. I want to thank you, God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yes, I pray that God has promised that he shall raise up a standard for you in the name of Jesus. I am looking for this book. I have this prayer, day 5. If you have the book, it is from the prayer, 21 days prayer and fasting, day 5. This is where I got the prayer from. I pray that God will scatter your enemies. God shall make your enemies to lick the dust. The dwelling in the wilderness shall bow down in his enemy. They shall be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Yes, God. My Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you, God. I bless your name, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let's look in the book of Leviticus, the book of Leviticus 26, verse 3. The book of Leviticus 26, verse 3. The Bible says, if you walk in my statutes and keep my commandments and perform them, you shall eat the bread to the full and dwell in your land safely. I will give you peace in the land, and you shall lie down, and none will make you afraid. I will ride the land of evil beasts, and the sword will not go through your land. You will chase your enemies, and they shall fly. They shall fall by the sword before you. Five of you shall chase 100, and 100 of you shall put 10,000 flight. Your enemy shall fly by the sword before you, in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You see, this is what God has promised. God has promised here in the book of Leviticus. He has said, if you walk in my statutes, that's when you have power to make your enemies to flee before you, in the mighty name of Jesus. There will be no power to make you afraid. You will not be tormented. There will be no sickness that will make you sad. I had a testimony yesterday. One of the women was preaching in the Periscope. She was saying that she was disorganized. There was disorganized cancer. Then when she heard that she had breast cancer, she was so afraid. She was crying. She locked herself crying and asking God, what, why is it that cancer, they have found cancer in her breast. She was afraid, she was terrified. But a little child, her daughter, the daughter, a young daughter, is about, let's say, like 10 years. The daughter asks her, Mama, you are a pastor. You pray in the church. Why can't you talk to your God to heal you? Why are you crying so much like this? You think God is not going to heal you? This young girl was asking her mother like that. Now, after the mother listened to this child, the mother changed her prayer. She started asking God, God, will you let me to die? Will you heal me, God? Heal me, God. Heal me. This woman, after she cried like that, God healed her. And she was free from that cancer. She's free from that cancer. Sometimes there's some powers make you really afraid. But the Bible says, if you walk in my statutes and keep my commandments and perform them, you shall eat your bread to the full. You shall eat your bread to the full and dwell in your land safely. I will give you peace in the land. You will get peace in the land. You will not be afraid. You will enjoy, you will eat good food in the land. Some people, they are not eating good food in the land. Some people, they are eating like an ant. They walk like elephant, but they eat like an ant. Some people, they are afraid. They are so afraid. They live in fear. But God has said he will give you peace. You will have the peace. You will have the peace of the land. Some people, they live in fear. They can't even talk to people. They can't even walk. They live in fear. But the good news is the Lord has said that I will light the land of the evil beast, and the sword will not go through your land. The sword will not go through your land. The sword will not go through your house. The sword will not go through your place of work. The sword will not go through the dwelling place where you are living. The Bible says, you will chase your enemies. You will chase your enemies. And they shall fly, they shall fall by the sword before you. Five of you will chase 100. And 100 of you shall chase 10,000. Look at that powerful, powerful word of God that God has given to you. You will chase your enemy by yourself. You will command every enemy attacking you every time to flee from you in Jesus' name. You will command the enemy of your breakthrough to get out of your life in the mighty name of Jesus. You command the enemy because the Bible said they will flee away. They will be defeated before you. The Bible has given you power and authority to chase away the enemy. The Bible says five of you shall chase 100. That is why when you come to prayer here, this periscope, we are more than five people. Look at how many thousand we can chase. If five of you can chase 100, and five and 10 of you can chase, and 100 of you can chase thousands. So now look at that. Only five can chase hundreds, and 10 will chase thousands of them. Now we are here in periscope praying. How many thousands of enemy you will chase? That's why you need to come for prayer. As I am going to pray for you, thousands and thousands enemies will flee away. Those enemies that does not want you to be happy. The enemies that does not want you to have good things. The enemy that is attacking you all the time. Yeah? This enemy is a serious enemy. One of my sons, he's working. And then the place where he's working, somebody caused accident, and my son was not there. And then those wicked people, they deducted his money. That because he was not there, that's why the accident happened. And it did not cause the accident. Somebody caused the accident because of his presence. Now those people, they are saying it is because of him. That's why accident happened. Those are wicked and enemies. So I pray that the enemies that is attacking your salary, that is attacking your money, shall be free in the mighty name of Jesus. That is an enemy. So the enemy has come to attack your wages, has come to attack your money, especially this when month end is ending. Yes, when the month is ending like this, the enemy is waiting your paycheck to take it. And you have no idea. When you get your check, you start crying. Nothing is there. I pray that let the enemy of your wages, the enemy of your labor, be destroyed in the name of Jesus. You will cast that enemy, and the enemy will fall down before you in the mighty name of Jesus. I am going to pray for you. I command completely deliverance. Fall upon your brain. Fall upon your heart. Fall upon your heart in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I am going to pray for you where you have been attacked. The head. Many of you, your head has been attacked. Your head has been damaged so much. I am praying that let the fire of God consume the demons that is attacking your head in the mighty name of Jesus. Some of you, your brain is not functioning. It has been attacked. Your brain is being damaged. I am praying by the power in the blood of Jesus to destroy that enemy that is attacking your brain in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thou power of cobwebs, blockage spirit, I bind you and I cast you out of your life in the mighty name of Jesus. I command cobwebs. I command that cobwebs, blocked spirit in your life. I bind them. I cast them. I crush them right now in the name of Jesus. Every power of desert spirit, I am commanding them to dry up and be vanished in Jesus' name. I command every dry bone of your destiny. I command every dry bone of your destiny gauged in the wilderness of witchcraft. I command them to die in the name of Jesus. Every dry bone of your destiny gauged in the wilderness of witchcraft. I command them to die in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, God. Yes, thank you. Thank you, treasure. Thank you. Thank you. I am now praying for you by the power in the blood of Jesus. I am praying right now, every dry bone of your destiny caged in the wilderness of witchcraft, I command them to die in the mighty name of Jesus. The power of resurrection of the Lord Jesus Christ equipped every area of your destiny in the mighty name of Jesus. Every area of your destiny. Let the power of resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ equipped every areas of your destiny in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, the oppressor and the tormentor will no longer have access to your destiny in the mighty name of Jesus. I am commanding every oppressor and the tormentor will no longer have access to your destiny in the mighty name of Jesus. By the power in the blood of Jesus, I destroy every oppressor and the tormentor in the mighty name of Jesus to be destroyed and get out of your life. Get out in the name of Jesus. Anyone who is being oppressed, anyone who is being tormented by these powers of oppressor, let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Some people, they are being oppressed. They are being depressed by these demons of the desert spirit. They are being oppressing you. You find you are so depressed, you have no peace. Remember, Leviticus, what it says. The Lord Almighty is going to give you peace. The peace of the land. By the power in the blood of Jesus, I am casting out that oppressors that tormenting you. Every demon tormenting you, I crush them into pieces. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I am speaking the word of the living God. In the beginning was the word, and the word was God. And God himself is the word. Therefore, I am taking the word of the living God by fire, by thunder, to destroy that demon of oppressor. The demon that is oppressing you. The demon that is attacking you. The evil powers that is affecting you. Let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let the fire of God burn to ashes every underwriting of unfruitfulness in your life in Jesus' name. I am commanding the fire of God to burn to ashes every underwriting of unfruitfulness in your life. Every unfruitfulness. You cannot prosper. You have no fruits. You are unfruitfulness. Nothing you can show. Yes, you have nothing to show. You born here in Canada, America, England, Australia, and you are living in a poverty level. That is an enemy. They must flee from you. The enemy must get out of from your life. The enemy that make you unfruitfulness. They make you unfruitfulness. You have nothing. Let that enemy fall down and die in the name of Jesus. Let that enemy flee in seven ways in Jesus' name. The enemy that make you miserable. Make you have nothing. You live here. You live like a bird in the tree. I am cursing that demons to get out of your life. I'm cursing that powers, that enemies from your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Yoke, every yoke of desert spirits, every yoke of desert spirit, I command them to break into pieces in Jesus' name. Every yoke of desert spirit, you yoke of desert spirit, affecting this person, affecting this man, affecting this woman. I command the fire of God to burn you to ashes in Jesus' name. Get out from the life of this person. You have been in this person for a long time. It is high time to get out now. As I'm praying, let the fire of God to consume that evil yoke, this desert yoke in your shoulder, desert yoke in your head, desert yoke in your belly. Let it be broken to pieces in Jesus' name. Yes, God. I pray that God, oh God, that answer by fire, disgrace every enchantment and incarnation, issues against your life, issues against your progress, issues against your family, in the mighty name of Jesus. I am coming against every enchantment and incarnation, issues against your life, issues against you, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I command them to die. Every enchanters, every incarnation, every chance, witchcraft against your progress, let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Let them flee away from your life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yes, Lord. If that's why you pray like this. How can you have a call? God has called you, but you have never done anything. You have musician in your belly. You have musician in your chest, but you cannot sing. You cannot do it. Why? Because of the enemy. Because the enemy is oppressing you, making your life so hard that you cannot even to open your mouth to praise God. You are not happy. You are living in a mysterious life. You are not enjoying the life of the land according to according to Leviticus. The Lord is going to make you to enjoy the land. The Lord is going to bring the joy of the land. Now the enemy knows that and is oppressing you, making you cannot be happy. You can't enjoy. Let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Yes, God, my Father, I want to thank you. The enemy has put sickness tormenting you day and night. You cannot love, you can't enjoy, you cannot be happy. That is the enemy I'm condemning them. That is the enemy I'm talking to. The enemy that is making you miserable. The enemy that is tormenting you, pain, you are sick. You have sickness, you are taking so many drugs. I am coming to that enemy. By the power in the blood of Jesus, I destroy you. I destroy you. Get out of this person. The Bible has promised very clearly that the Lord will defeat your enemies. They will come in seven ways and they will fly in seven ways in the mighty name of Jesus. They will come in one way and they will fly in seven ways in the mighty name of Jesus. Where the enemy is hiding in your body, they call your body their house. They call your house, your body, their temple. That's what they call. They said, I am going back to my house where I came from. I pray this morning, by the power in the blood of Jesus, let the enemy lose their direction and fall down and die in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, let your land become a land of miracles and power. Let the land, let your house, let the place of work, let your land where you are living become a miracle, signs and wonders in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, wherever you walk, let the desert, let the darkness walk away. Anywhere you are walking, anywhere you are going, let the dark powers walk away from you. Anywhere you stay, let every powers of darkness in that place to walk away in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray by the hand of your power, Lord, bulldoze every hindrance away from your progress, promised land in Jesus' name. By the thunder of your power, Lord, bulldoze every hindrance away from your promised land in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, thank you, Jesus. God, I want to thank you once again. You will move forward and rest above all the unbelievers around you in the mighty name of Jesus. You will move forward. Any power that is moving you backward, let them be destroyed. If you are dreaming, you go to school, back to school you finished. If you are dreaming that you went back to your village, those are backward demons. Those are the demons, those are the powers that they don't want you to go forward. That's why I'm praying that let these powers that does not want you to go forward, let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost fire, move upon this person. Let them move forward in the name of Jesus by your power. Let the power of the Holy Ghost move you forward in the name of Jesus. Power of the Holy Ghost, move you forward. Let the power of the Holy Ghost to move you forward in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. My God, I want to praise your name, God. Every power wants you to retain you in the desert of destruction, I command them to lose your hold in the mighty name of Jesus. Every power retaining you in the desert of destruction, I command them to lose their hold in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, my God. In the mighty name of Jesus. Every power of mysteries of witchcraft upon your life, I bear you today. Today is your bearing ground in the mighty name of Jesus. Mistreated demons, mistreated witchcraft, witchcraft that is mistreating you, disrespecting you, mischieving against you. Let this witchcraft die Let them be buried in the name of Jesus. When we pray these prayers, witchcraft, it is real, and witchcraft is there. Witchcraft is working, and they are attacking you all the time. If you don't believe that witchcraft is there, sorry for you. That's why we pray that anyone who is being attacked by witchcraft, witchcraft village, witchcraft environmental witchcraft, Pentecostal witchcraft, psychic witchcraft, evil priest, pastor's witchcraft, let the fire of God consume them. Let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Some of you are being attacked by Pentecostal pastors, witchcraft. Some of you are being attacked by witchcraft, environmental witchcraft. You go to church to get blessings. Instead of getting blessings, there are charms. There are witchcraft in the church. They put charms on you. When you close that charms, you pick it. And then when you reach home, you start feeling headache. You start feeling different, miserable. In the mighty name of Jesus, any witchcraft, any Pentecostal witchcraft in your church, let them catch fire and burn to ashes in the name of Jesus. Every weapon of wastage fashioned against you, I command them to be destroyed in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I ask the Holy Ghost fire to disgrace every power wants to disgrace you in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, yes, every curse of dryness I targeted against you, be removed in the mighty name of Jesus. Every curses of dryness targeted against you, let it be removed in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yes, Lord. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray every power that has forced an evil crowd over your head be scattered in the name of Jesus. Many people, their head is covered by evil crowd. Many people, their head is covered by evil crowd. Witchcraft has forced evil crowd. So when you pray, your prayers is not going anywhere because evil crowd is covered your head. Therefore, I pray by the power in the blood of Jesus, every evil, every curses, everything that is covering your crowd, covering your head by evil crowd, I curse them. I curse them in the name of Jesus. I bind them and I destroy them in the mighty name of Jesus. That's why I am asking you to call me and pray with you to check and see if your heaven is open. There is evil crowd covering your prayers, covering your head, that your prayers cannot go anywhere. There is witchcraft crowd, they cover you. Dark crowd, they cover you. They pray the prayer, they issue dark crowd, they cover you. That's why you are so miserable. I pray that God will open your heaven. That dark crowd covering your head, let it be vanished in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus, every power that has forced an evil crowd over your head, be scattered in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, yes, in the name of Jesus, I pray that you call me. I want to pray with you. I feel the Holy Spirit is telling me, many of you, some of you, your head is covered by dark crowd. I see dark crowd. Dark crowd is covering some of you. Call me immediately when we finish the prayer. I will pray for you. Our number is 647-608-5207. Crowded, I was supposed to pray for you last night. I called you so many times. I think you went to work. Now call me immediately. I will pray for you. I have seen what's wrong with you. That's why you have been attacking. You have so much sickness. Things are running over your body all the time. It is because of dark crowd forced on your head. I'm going to curse it that to get out of your head in Jesus' name. This is not a joke. This is not a joke. I want to minister to you 101. Everyone, call me. I am here to minister to you. And I want you to know that this is a serious matter. This is not a joke. Your pastor cannot do this. You are in a big church where your pastor has no time. And it's because it's a big church, so he doesn't know. and you are suffering, you have been tormented, you are going to hellfire, you suffer so much, I am going to pray for you in the name of Jesus. Yes, call me, I will help you. Every evil mysterious over your life, I command them to be destroyed in the name of Jesus. There's some mysterious, there's evil mysterious that is happening to you. Some of you, you don't know what is going on with your life. You can't explain exactly what is going on. Even if I ask you, what prayer, what do you want me to pray for you? You can't tell me. It is mysterious. Therefore, I cast those mysterious power in your blood, in your head. I destroy them. I destroy mysterious, evil mysterious against your life. I destroy them. I resist the threat of death in your dreams. Some of you see dreams that you are going to die. Dreams that scare you. They threaten you in dreams. They bring the dreams of death. Sometimes you see dead relatives. When you see dead relatives, they are counting you like one of them. So they are threatening you. I am commanding that threatening to go back to the owner. Let the owner enter in that casket and die in the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil dreams that other people have about you, I cancel them. You know some people, they have evil dreams. They have dreams about you. And they will tell you that, I dream you this and this. I cancel that evil dreams other people have about you. In the mighty name of Jesus. Don't admit them. I cancel them. I render them powerless in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Yes, God. Thank you, Father. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh, God. In the quietness of your spirit, open the gates of heaven. And to this person, God, in the mighty name of Jesus, I pray, God Almighty, my Father and my God, in the name of Jesus, in your quietness of your spirit, God, open the gates of heaven into this person, God. This person, heaven's has been closed. My God, I appeal to you, Father, to open their heavens, to open the gates of heaven, God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. God, open the gates of righteousness in this person, my Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I pray the portions of the waters shall not affect any person in this periscope, any person that is following me, in the mighty name of Jesus. My God and my Father, I pray any evil wounded that you carry, I command them to fall off from your body in the name of Jesus. Any evil wound that you are carrying, I command them to fall off of your body in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, my God and my Father. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, I want to thank you. I praise your name, God. Oh, God of all flesh, I command the infirmity within your body to be break off in the mighty name of Jesus. I command any flesh, any demon of sickness in your body to be melt by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. God, I want to thank you, Father. I thank you for the life of these people. I thank you, Lord, for the life you have given these people, God. I thank you for healing. I thank you for the miracles that you have touched the life of these people. Father, in the name of Jesus, I am destroying every sickness in your body right now. I am commanding them to be vanished in Jesus' name. I command every infirmity to be break into pieces in the name of Jesus. Every altar giving sickness inside you, every altar giving sickness in your body, every altar giving sickness to your life, I break that altar. I destroy them. I bind them. I render them powerless in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, I cast the altars that is giving the sickness to your body in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord, my Father. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, I want to thank you, Father. I want to bless your name, oh God. I give you all the glory in the name of Jesus. Every power, training power from heavens against you, I command them to scatter in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for you. I pray every power, training powers from the heavens against you. I command them to scatter in the name of Jesus. I break every covenant with the Son in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I thank you, Father. I give you all the glory in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I bless your name. I thank you, Jesus. You are the wonder of God in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, I bless you. I give you the glory. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Call me. I want to minister to you 101. Every one of you, call me. Call me. I want to pray for you. I want to pray. I'm going to sit down and pray for you to break every powers of darkness covering your crowd. Every dark cloud covering your heaven. Every dark cloud covering your head. I am going to attack them. If you don't have long distance, call me on WhatsApp. Our number is 647-608-5207. Call me today. I have time for you. Tomorrow, I will take a few days off. I'm not going to have any prayers. Tomorrow, we don't have any prayers. I have to take over to do some personal stuff. I've been in Periscope 7 days, and it is a lot for me. And this is spiritual warfare prayer. So I want to prepare what is going to come the month of September, October, November, December. This is a very serious month that we are going to face. So I am going to take some time off to seek God and get information. Therefore, but you can call me. You can call me if you need. You need me to pray for you. You are welcome to call me, but I'm not going to speak. I'm not going to preach. I'm not going to share in Periscope. The next few days, when you will see me, you'll see me. So I am here today to minister to you. You call me. I am here. Go to our website, www.overcomersdhministries.blogspot.ca. Or you can email me. If you need prayer request, you can email me. I will respond. Therefore, I have to stop here because I know many of you need the deliverance. You need your heaven to open. That dark cloud is covering your head must be destroyed in the name of Jesus. I know a sister. This sister is a minister. And now her ministry is not going anywhere. She has a big ministry. Because her head is covered by the crowd. By dark crowd. The enemy has covered your crowd. That's why the enemy is so jealous. The Bible said they would be defeated before you. They would fly in 7 ways. They are not going to leave you. I am praying for you right now. That sister, you have a call, but you have not done anything about your call. Years and years are passed. Come and go, come and go. I am standing with you. I am breaking and destroy that dark cloud over your head in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you very much. God bless you so much. I have to stop here. This is your host, Prophetess Dr. Christine Iziki, saying bye-bye to you. Bye. I love you so much. There's nothing I can do about it. See you. When I come, I don't know when I will come back, but I will come. I am taking some few days off to do some things, personal things. So God bless you. Have a wonderful time. Bye-bye. Love you so much. But you can call me. Bye.